Grenadiers. In Russia they had been taken, and when they came to the German frontier, their courage was sadly shaken. 'Twas there that they both heard the sorrowful tale that France's proud realm had been shaken. Defeated and scattered the valiant host, and the emperor been taken. How bitterly wept then the grenadier at hearing the terrible story, and one then said, alas, once more, my wounds are bleeding and gory. The other said, my son is dead. With thee I would die gladly, but I've a wife and child at home. Without me they fare badly. But what his wife and what his child? A heavier care has arisen. Let them beg or pray if they hungry are. My emperor lies in a prison. Oh, grant me, brother, but one prayer. If my hours I now must number, take with me my body to my native land. In France let me peaceful slumber. My cross of honor with ribbon red, then on my bosom place thou. Give me my musket in my hand, my sword around me place thou. Thus will I live and at night appear, and watch like a cart for the horses, until the roaring of cannon I hear, and tramping of neighing horses. Then over my grave will my emperor ride, while thoughts gleam brightly and rattle. And rattle, then hung.